sola.
So when you're done your math problems, what do you get to do?
Eat the goldfish.
Eat the goldfish. Figure that out. I just forgot you had an odd number.
Because I got to 20, then I saw that I got one more left, so I saw that I had an odd number.
So how did you all of a sudden get an even number?
Because I just ate one.
Remember, the numerator is always going to be one. That's good. You got it. Okay. 1/4, 2/8.
2/4.
Okay. Yeah. Otherwise, everyone else is.
Do you agree with her? All right, your turn. Go for it.
Your turn, Ayana.
Yeah. What'd you get?
2 and 5.
So what's your double it?
4.
No, 10.
4 and 5 + 5 = 10.
10.
Perfect. You guys are awesome.
1, 2, 3.
Your own actions. Don't make excuses or blame others for what you do.
Take care of your own matters. Do not rely on adults to remind you to do things at home, school, or
be trustworthy. If someone trusts you to take care of something, take care of it.
Do not waste time. Take control of sharing with us today. That was a great lesson on responsibility
to read.
This is Reader's Week.
Hold on! Our ship will be smashed if we hit a rock!
Really like what?
Really like learning about my states. And I also really like volcanoes.
You said it was a tough decision. Why is that?
Because I also like Michigan.
You like Michigan? Mm-hmm. So which one are you going to select?
I don't know.
Is it hard to make a selection?
Yes.
I want this book.
I want all of the books.
Which one are you thinking about?
I'm thinking about this one, but at the same time, I'm thinking about this one.
Why did you pick that book?
Because we read the back, and it kind of sounds interesting, and we like reading books together, because we like reading one page one person, and one page the other person, and we ask questions about it, so it helps us understand the books.
Wow.
We're kind of doing like a little book club for the two of us, unless like somebody else wants to join and they have the same book.
So which one are you thinking about taking? That one? Why Pinkalicious? Makes sense. Why did you pick that book?
Because I like animals.
Okay.
I picked this one because I like cats.
Okay.
I picked this one because I like Charlie Brown and David
Pinkett. I got this one because I never had one before and I like it.
What did you pick?
This one. Because my mom is Spanish.
So why did you pick that book?
Then there's the image I like. It's pretty simple, I guess. And cool. I like the images in here. It's pretty neat.
What book did you pick?
I picked Troll Mill.
Okay, why?
I felt like, because it's kind of like a mysterious fairy tale kind of book.
It seems like a funny story, and it's like kind of my type of stories that I like to read.
Do you like funny stories?
When I was young, I should have known better, and I can't feel no. should've known better. And I can't feel no more.
In your eyes, there's a heavy blue. One to love and one to lose. Sweet divine, the heavy truth. Why do I want? Don't make me choose.
and the thunder, thunder, thunder. Feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder, thunder, thunder. Feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder. Well, pick me up with golden hand. Oh, me say, oh, me tell you to run. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Nobody say, nobody else.